January the 18th, 2022. And I'm gonna go look in the parking lot and by the trash can to see if my package could be out there. then I'll call Amazon. I'm probably not gonna find it, but I'm gonna look anyways. One of the tenants in the derby took it. $689 cheap. This is the gang stalker in 203. This is another gang stalker. This is Santa Monica Boulevard. That's the refrigerator. Usually there's a derby tenant will be sitting in one of the cars. Especially a car that's tinted you can't see in. That's Sierra Vista there. So this is Sierra Vista, and we're going to start on our walk. That's a gang stalker that lives here at the Derby. So it's January the 18th, 2022, and I'm here in the parking lot looking for my stolen package. I got my 2 mile mark. So the female gang stalker that I seen in the stairwell, I knew she was coming out here, but now I know she's here. As long as I'm out here. I just don't know what floor she lives on. She's either from the second, third, or the fourth floor. And I think she's behind this truck here. There's one there. This is Sierra Vista. No one comes out here. She didn't even smoke a cigarette. And maybe whoever stole my package is not parked in here. But I checked to see if maybe it's tossed against the wall or something like that. I don't think they live here. There are quite a few gang stalkers that have keys. They have access to get in, and that's about it. So I'm going in. But I'm gonna check over here. By the bikes.